Hello my friends and welcome back to a new video. I'm Monica and I'm back with another unboxing. Not quite unboxing, actually are some products that I bought from BoxyCharm with the add-ons or the pop-up, whatever was that, because those are products that I ordered back at the beginning of May probably, if not even earlier. I don't even remember because we get so late those orders. I placed two orders one day apart. The first one got damaged on the way to me, and of course nobody bothered to tell me that. I had to look on the tracking anyway, and I found out that was stuck somewhere damaged. I emailed them and it takes forever to get an answer from them. Anyway, they told me that they don't have all the products to resend me. Most of them were gone, of course, and they will resend me those items, who knows where, probably the end of June or who knows, because as today they didn't even ship them. Anyway, I got the second order, so I will show you a couple products. As I told you before, the FabFitFun add-ons and the BoxyCharm add-ons are my favorite way to buy skincare and makeup, because they have a great discount, around 70 up to 70-80% off. So I will show you my second order, and if will happen to get the first one, I will show you those products in another video. Because I saved the email confirmation, I'm gonna be able to tell you what's the full price for those products and what was the discounted price. So first in here I have two products from Skin Fix, and this one is Barrier Plus Lipid Boost 360i, and this one comes with 0.5 ounce, as most of the eye products, and is this one. And also from the same brand, still from Skin Fix, I bought the Barrier Plus Nutrient Water Misting Tonic, which is this one, and this one comes with 100 ml, 3.4 ounce. So here is the toner. Looks like was a winner in the Allure, probably. Hard to read what's in here. Anyway, I got some vitamins. I usually buy the home vitamins. They didn't have the full size, they have only the travel size or whatever, the mini. And I bought the Glow Sweet Glows gummies, and this one is a gummy with benefits, and I got three of those. And also I got the Home Hair Sweet Hair, still three of those. I would like to see the full size on their website, but so far I got the only the minis. I like the Home vitamins, I like the melatonin from them. I think their products are very effective, and actually I am taking now the Killer Nails. This one is the support longer, stronger nails and hair that I'm taking right now. As soon as I'm done with this one, I will take the other ones. So another product that I wanted is from Glam Glow, of course. It's the mega size, includes brush. It's the Flash Matte Brightening Treatment Mask, which is this one. It's a mask that I never tried from them. Here is the brush, and it's very useful. And here is the mask. So I can't wait to use this one. So far my favorite masks are from Glam Glow. And that one is a product that I will probably buy again if I will see it. Then I have the Cover FX Pressed Mineral Foundation, which is this one, and this one is in the shade N50. I wish to tell you more details about the shade. And let's see how this one looks. So here is the packaging for this one. Of course, comes with that sponge. It does has a mirror. Looks a little bit kind of orange, at least in my light on the camera. But I try it. I did a swatch with for this one, and on the skin looks different. So is this one, and still from Cover FX. What was this one? Cover FX, right? Yeah, still from Cover FX. I got the Water Cloud Primer in 1 ounce, and I think I should have one more product from them. So I got the Pollution and Blue Light Defense, which is a primer, and this one comes with one fluid ounce, 30 milliliters. And also I bought another primer, still from them, and this one is the mattifying primer. Is the travel size with 0.5 ounce, 15 milliliters. I bought a body cream, and this is the Kanuka CBD Nourishing Body Cream, which is this one, and this one comes with 3.2 ounce, which is only 96 milliliters. I think it's one of the expensive products that I bought, and I bought three of those. I heard good things about this body cream. We'll see. Right now I'm using one that I showed you on Instagram, the Algenist Body Milk, and I really like that one too. Also from Georgette Clinger, I got the 3 makeup remover, and I got had in my order another 7 products that were not available. Every time when I'm placing an order with them, I'm getting email after I place the order and telling me that the products are not available anymore. So it's kind of... Anyway, I got the 3 makeup remover from Georgette Clinger, and I love her brand. Also, I think the rest of the products, I think I have one more skincare. This one is from WEN. Let's find the English print. It's a toner mist with a marine complex, and looks like this. I love, especially in summer, and not only, all kind of mists and toner and things like that. So let's see how this one looks. Pretty cool packaging. And this one comes with 4.2 ounce, which is quite a great size. So is this one. Also, I bought 2 palettes, and one of them is the Fairy Tale Storybook Cosmetics, the mini one. And let's see what are the colors in this one. So here are the 6 shades. I think there was another one, but I'm not so sure. I picked up this one, and I picked up another eyeshadow palette. This is the Violet Vos Best Life 2. In my first order I had an order for the Best Life 1, which of course was not available anymore. I love the Violet Vos palettes. I have some of them, and I was so happy that I placed an order for those two, but the first one wasn't meant to be for me. Anyway, here is the palette. I'm gonna try to avoid the mirror. So here is the color in this one. I think it's a gorgeous palette. Those are glitters here, and of course my favorite is the first one, the holographic one. So far I really really like the palette. I cannot wait to use this palette. I will try to get somehow the Best Life one also. Also, I have in here, what's this one? Some nail polish remover. And because I'm using a ton of those products, I decided to try this one. Great nails, great smell, removing chill nail polish eraser cream. Comes in this one. Woof woof. It's on the back. And let's see what we have here. So here is the product. And this one comes with 50 milliliters, which is 1.69 ounce. Here is the card for this cream. And they say here how to use it. This is the first time when I get a product like this. They say to apply to your nail, leave it between 1 and 3 minutes, and then remove. So I will let you know probably in one of the next videos how this one works. And then I have a couple more makeup products. I bought a makeup powder. This one is the Soft Light Blurring Powder in Pink Haze. And I like the packaging for this one. So here is the powder. I love makeup powders. Also, still from Becca, I got 4 lip glosses, and one of them is the Glow Gloss in Camellia. All of them are full size, of course, all the products. And here is the shade for this one. Probably my daughter will like more than me this shade. It's that kind of a Barbie in a color. So here is the first one. It might look different on the lips. Then the second one is in the shade Citrine. The shades are so different than they look on the pictures. Sometimes it's very tricky. Here is the second one. Looks like a champagne color. But depends a lot of the lipstick that you're wearing. So is this one. So this one was Citrine. And the last one, it's Tiger Lily. And this is my favorite shade from all three. This one looks more So is this one here. To be honest, I don't know exactly if this one is my favorite one, but probably from all three colors, this one is the one that I like the most. And also I have the Glow Gloss Ruby Fire, and this is another really nice one. Probably you can see the shimmer in this color, in this lip gloss. It's not as dark as looks in the packaging. So is this one here. Probably the swatch is not does not represent the product the best. And I have 2 more items in here, and those are from Zoeva. And this one, one of them is the strobe gel in Nova, and the other one is the same product in the shade Hollow. So let's see how they look. So here is the Nova one, and this is the color for this one. Let's open this one and see how it looks. So here is the first one, and the second one. This is the Hollow one, more like a champagne color. Okay. And here is this one. Looks pretty nice. We'll see when I'll try how I like the formula. So that's kind of all that I got in this order. If I will get the other order, I will show you more products. I will have another haul, or I don't know, because I placed some I placed an order also in June. If they will come, if I will get them around the same time, I will show you then in another haul. In the meantime, thank you so much for watching. Let me know what if you buy products from BoxyCharm add-ons, and how do you like them. So far I really like the products and the prices. I do understand why they come so late, because there are so many, they have so many orders, and it's hard to get a response from them when you have a problem. But they will finally reach back to you if you have a problem, and it seems like I had a problem with all my orders. Anyway, let's hope I will get the rest of the products. If I will, let me know if you wanna see them in the comments down below. Thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful day. Bye bye.